Hi guys, you're watching the DGBird channel. And today, we're going to show you several wired and wireless ways that can help you transfer photos and videos from your iPhone to your laptop. These methods work for both Windows 11 and Windows 10. So, if you take some excellent photos and videos and want to share them with your laptop, you can use an Apple cable or a USB cable to connect your iPhone with your laptop first. And when you do so, especially for the first time, you'll see a pop-up message on your iPhone screen, asking you whether to trust this computer or not. To make the transfer, we're going to tap on Trust, and enter the iPhone passcode to proceed. This will allow the laptop to access the photos and videos stored on iPhone. Okay, when the connection is built successfully, you can now put your iPhone aside. And then, on your Windows laptop, open the Start menu, type Photos, and open the Photos app from here. As your iPhone is already connected, here, we can click this import button from the top right corner, and select Apple iPhone from the list. As you can see, the photos and videos on your iPhone are quickly loading up. If you have a large photo library, it will take more time to finish. Okay, when it's done, you can view everything. And click to select which photos and videos you want to transfer from your iPhone to laptop. After the selection, here will be an Add Items button. Click it, and your laptop will ask you where you'd like to save them. You can either choose an existing folder or create a new one. Okay, the last step is to confirm the import option. Then, these pictures and videos will be quickly copied and saved onto your laptop. Remember that this method only works for the photos and videos that are literally stored on your iPhone, not in iCloud or other online storages. And if you see blank icons here, it's because iPhone and Windows are using different formats to save photos and videos. So, here, I'll introduce you another capable tool called AppGeeker iPhone Data Transfer. It can help you transfer iPhone photos and videos to a Windows laptop, and also lets you convert iOS photos to a more common format, like JPG and PNG. I'll drop the download link below this video, so you can easily check it and get a free trial. Okay, when you have it on your laptop, open it. If your iPhone is not connected, connect it first using a USB cable or Apple cable. Then, allow it to trust this computer and verify your passcode. Alright, when the device information displays, we can go to the Photos tab on the left side menu. You can also transfer your music, contacts, and messages if you want. Okay, now, in the Photos tab, we can view all albums and camera roll captures in your iPhone library. You can click each photo and video you want, or simply select this Check All button at the top. And when you're ready, click this to computer icon in the toolbar. Similarly, you'll be asked where to save these iPhone photos and videos on your laptop. Just pick any folder you prefer, and all these selected items will be transferred immediately. You can open them on your laptop for any viewing, editing, and sharing. Additionally, as I mentioned earlier, it has a converter that can help you change iPhone photos into JPG or PNG files. You can check this toolbox and find the HEIC Converter. Then, select any images from your iPhone or the laptop and convert them in just a single click. So, if you think it's helpful and want to have a try, feel free to click the download link below. Or, if you prefer a wireless transfer, Apple's iCloud Photos is your top pick, as every iCloud account has got 5 GB of cloud storage for free. Okay, to get started, we'll need to enable the iCloud Photos on your iPhone firstly. Ensure you're connected to an active network. And then, open the Settings app. Tap on your Apple ID. Select iCloud from the second part. From here, we can check how much iCloud storage has already been used. If you have a large number of photos and videos to transfer, you may consider upgrading to iCloud Plus for more space. Okay, if you have enough storage, tap Photos. And then, on this iCloud Photos screen, switch on this Sync This iPhone toggle to enable iCloud Photos. Now, all your iPhone photos and videos will be synced to your iCloud Photos. So you can access them from any other linked device wirelessly, including your laptop. When it's done, open a browser on your Windows laptop, and visit iCloud.com. Click the Sign In button, and enter the same Apple account and password you used to set up your iPhone. Okay, when you log in, you can easily find the Photos icon right here. Click it to open. Then, check the library on the left side. iCloud will show you all available photos and videos, and sort them by date. To transfer these to your laptop, You can select your desired photos and videos one by one or all at once. Then, from the top right corner of the window, click this download icon button. When you're prompted, specify a local folder on your laptop to save everything for future access. It's just like this easy. You can transfer any photos and videos from your iPhone to your laptop without having to use a cable. Also, if you're running out of iCloud storage, other cloud services like Google Photos, OneDrive, or Dropbox can also be useful. Alright, that's it. Hope these methods can help you move your photos and videos from your iPhone to laptop, whether with or without a cable. If you have more questions, feel free to let us know in the comment. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye.